Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You know, it's really funny. I don't know if you call it the refresh rate of the camera. On screen, it looked like one of the propellers weren't spinning very fast, and I panicked. I looked up at the drone, and it was spinning full speed.
Look at the glass-ass mountains.
Wow. That's really incredible.
I think that one's how you go around. So there's a little estate in there as well. Is this the... That's just over there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I know that one, yeah. There'll be another estate as I keep going right.
Yeah.
There'll be another estate, the one that's built... Yeah, there it is. Next to the highway.
Yep. So right now, I can see the drone. It's pointing that way.
How far up the hill do the Veronicas live? Can we fly that far?
I'm not sure.
I'm going to fly that way and see how far up there we get.
Also, people, I'll zoom in. You can actually see on the screen, it says H for height, 56 metres. So we are well above the requirements.
What's that highway there called? The Mullaney Landsborough Road or something?
Yeah.
Anyway, that's where the Veronicas live, people. They live up this hill, but I'm not sure, because we can only go 400 metres or something, but you'd be surprised how far you can see sometimes with that. I can't remember how far up the street they live.
I would... you're about to hit your limit anyway.
Am I?
Yeah.
400 metres already?
Yeah. It's letting you go...
Oh, it's letting me go further today, but...
Keep an eye on, though. See that? It's saying your connection's, like, only half.
Oh.
And that'll be, you know, we lose connection as we go to Mullaney, so...
So should I go higher?
Just not go any further.
I'm not going further. I'm going higher in the air.
Perfect.
To see if we can see their house.
Maximum flight altitude reached.
Damn you people.
There we go. So we're 120 meters in the air.
I don't know. Their house is really... That could be that, like that little group of house. Oh. No. Anyway. Okay, there's the glass houses. And that oval down there, that is basically in the middle of the screen now. That's where we are, I think. Yes, that'd be our oval, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'll fly... Oh, that's trying to go higher, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, crikey. Film down a bit. Oh, we haven't actually... We haven't really filmed around... What's that say?
Just bring it down by 10 metres. The other one. Yep. I'd bring it down to 100 maybe. Perfect.
I forgot my glasses. I can't see shit. I mean, I can see the picture, but none of the riding or... Wow, look at all these mountains. So that's probably Butterham in the middle of the screen now. We put the drone up there before. We filmed it on top of that Butterham Hill, the suburb, or it's a town or suburb, however you want to call it. Wow, this is spectacular footage. You like this, Sam?
Yeah.
It's Mullaney off in the distance.
Glassies.
Do you want to fly towards there a little bit, maybe?
That's up and down.
Up and down. So we should be able to go 800 metres towards that, because we'll come back our 400, right? And then be able to go another 400 the other way, maybe.
I think so, yeah.
So we shoot. This is nice footage.
It is.
It's like we're flying.
Oh, see, now it's gone up again. So what we've done is we've actually... So we're going, like, adjacent.
Have we already gone our full distance again?
No, we haven't come back and gone the other way. We've gone... Like, imagine we were over there and we've gone that way.
Oh, okay.
So it's like we've come closer and then we've just gone again.
Oh, okay.
Instead of coming back and going.
So we're still the far away.
Yeah, 450. That's
okay.
Going up. I'd probably, if you want to keep droning, we might swap the battery because it's down to 34.
Oh, okay. So I'll hit, which one's home? H.
Yeah, and then return to home. Yep.
Fancy.
Because I know there's a full battery in there somewhere.
I don't know if there's anything else I really need to see. Oh, we could put it over Landsborough.
Yeah, yeah.
We haven't done that yet. We sort of went towards the mountain. But we could, I think we should be able to fly over the township or somewhere pretty close to it.
I reckon.
Yeah, right. Yeah, I think it's worth putting in new baddies.
Me too. I just get a bit pedantic. Like, I know you've still got 31, but you can see there's a colour indicator on this part.
Yeah.
And it says, you know, your red's probably at 20% or maybe 25.
And we were at 50-something when we first put it up, so it's burning up quick.
What that means is it's probably quite a windy day. The more the gimbal has to work to counteract the wind, the more the battery drains.
It's saying something here about it being critically low, yeah.
Landing. Oh yeah, I can see it.
Can you?
I'll see if I can pick.
Oh wow, look how high up in the air it is.
I got it on screen. How many meters is that at the moment? 80. That's all right.
64 right now.
Wow. I can start to hear it now.
You can see it's blowing everywhere.
Yeah. But
it's so still on the ground, but up there it must be windy as hell.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. The picture's really clear.
Yeah.
But the drone is getting blown everywhere.
Yep. So, and looking at the trees, yeah, it does look like a fairly windy day.
Yeah, well, he's pretty close to the ground now and he's still shaking around.
Stevie lands. Where he took off from. He was, see that leaf there?
Yeah.
That was halfway up the body of the drone. See how close. Yeah, he's landed about 30 centimeters from where he took off.
Not bad at all.
Yeah, not bad.
All right, we'll sign off for this video. We'll swap the battery and we'll get it up.